As for last night, Pittsburgh police tell us they arrested 43 adults and one teenager. 16 of those arrested live in the city of Pittsburgh. The city says the rest are from suburban areas, but also from places a little farther afield, including Newcastle, New Kensington, Elwood City. Charges against those arrested include burglary, rioting, looting, failure to disperse, resisting arrest, and possession of weapons. Police say they will be making more arrests in relation to what happened last night.